What's up, guys? Select Football number 40, guys. Team from the left hand side. Absolute best luck to you all. I dropped the two that I could. You all the schnizzy girl.
You said ew.
Whatever.
Mom, you're not breaking it.
Yeah, I'm not. Let's go. Say goodbye.
Bye, Dad.
That's all I got, huh?
I said you didn't say goodbye to him before. Oh, watch out. Daddy's gonna get you.
Love you.
Headbutt G for you, J-Hill says.
Five on YouTube. Everybody needs to be sent over. As soon as you guys are paid, I'll break it while I'm opening up the boxes. So it'll be in the middle of this video that we're live on for 40. Bromsey, you got two. Bromsey. Habruckus, Brooklyn. Whole Brooklyn at. Hizzle, my nizzle. Of course you can, Squirt. Send over. You're a swell guy. Chris Thompson. What up, Cal? Calhoun. Where's my boy Val at, man? What happened to Val? All right, MJK, I got three left at MJK, guys. We got three left. One for Rick Cindy. Ho! I don't have time to check my IM right now, Jam. You're too needy, bud. I'm sorry. One left, guys. Very good, Chris. You can add. Thank you, good sir. You don't want to spend them? All right, it's up to you. You can if you want. You're cool. All right, I gave you one from me, Ricky. Big Richard, I'll star that one up for your buddy. We got one left, and Light Lamp fills it. All right, guys, when you're paid, I want you to write paid in the chat. There's the last Dynasty box right there. I'm going to start opening Select. And what I'll do is after this, while I'm breaking this, I'll drop the filler for Bowman after I get everything opened. Where Brooklyn at? Hey, yo, Brooklyn over here. Hey, Brooklyn. Yeah, it was orange. I believe the 60. I believe orange is the 60, if I remember correctly, Holmes. If it's the sale, let me know. Anybody who's watching this who wasn't here, what happened was I started the video for this already. And I had opened up the wrong case, so I had to prolong it. I want to give a shout out to my boy Kenny Kezzy, Kenny Camp's wife. Shout out to the wife. What up, girl? Let's get something big for my boy. I had my wife pick the case, which I never do, in retrospect to you and your wife. Maybe to bring some good luck to you too. Kenny's my boy. I know he's your boy first, but I love him too. I'm not going to fight you over him. You can have him if it really came down to it, but okay. Wow, bro. Yeah, I don't know what your eye is, so. Your wife is passed out. It was 28 minutes ago, homie. Oh yeah, matter of fact, oh, she's been drinking. That's why she wanted to watch it. Let's be serious with each other now. The truth comes out, Kenny. Hilarious. That's a good one, bro. Hawaiians. Wait, I got one for you. Ready? Hawaiian hilarious. Hawarious. Hawaiirus. Always stack these on three. Why is this getting so shady on me right now? I've always done three on these footballs. Is there like an extra hit or something in this one? This one's getting a little Leaning Tower of Pizza on me, bro. I always stack them up three high. Like that, right? This one, boy. Hilarious. Yeah, Papa. See, you be knowing. I be putting up. I be putting down. You be picking up, baby. Yeah, I know it. Me and you make a dynamic duo. Me and you, homie. Yo, we gotta break that Moaic stuff, man. The Moaic. That Moaic stuff is big money, man. Did you see how much money that stuff is? The stuff that we got paired with Honors, $36, 10 box break, bro. That's, you ain't getting no better than that, man. I don't know why we're not whaling those out, man. $36, 10 boxes. Mosaic prisms are with them. We got them paired, bro. G-Man, Anton. Did he? Out of what? Oh, out of that thing. I thought you meant Guerrera is Bowman. So that, you put the older Guerrera patch. You know, let me tell you something, Anton. People get into case after case and don't hit a patch. Patches are rare in 5-star. You get them one every 7 cases or so. 6 cases. You don't get too many patch autos in those. Wow. Wow, tie-dyes. Oh, man, I missed this stuff. Yeah, I remember now. Very rare that you hit those. They're not too popular. How many cases do we go, guys, before we hit a jumbo patch in 5-star? Like, so many. That's why I think they mess Fox up. The old Fox leaves have a lot of patches in it, which were nice. The new shit doesn't, man. Yeah, Meg's flashed it at me. Meg's giving me a little flash of Ruski. Yeah, it's a nice card. I don't have the pick. Megs does. I don't have it. Jeez. Alright, is everybody sent over on the Dynasty, guys? Right now, do me a favor. I'll give you guys a one-on-one guess shortly. Holy Milky Liquor. Gold RPA, bro. Wow, wow, and wow. ML Bizzle, what up, kid? It's good talking to you, MLB. Oh, I had to peek on that. I can see the sides glistening. I only peek if it's something pretty from the side. Email, don't say anything. Yo, Catherine, you have a lot of problems with people with emailing them. I think you're just collecting data on people and spamming them or something. Catherine, is that funny? I think you're collecting data on people and spamming them because every person that you say to email or that you emailed says, no, Catherine, I don't have an email. No, Catherine, there's nothing there. No, Catherine. Are you sending little trace cookies to people's computers? If you are, I might have just blew you up. I think G don't know about all that. He went to school for computers, unfortunately. I done got me a college degree. I mean, every person she says she emails says there's no email. And I've only seen her do that with three people. Some packages today, man. Whew. Wait till you guys see this next release. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be cheap. It's gonna be fun. There's gonna be a lot of hits. Andre, you still here? Andre! Andre, you still here, buddy? Oh, nice. I just looked up at the screen. I seen you had the Cowboys. I thought somebody before said that they sold them. You didn't sell them, right? What's up, Finesse Lee? How you doing, buddy? You did sell them? Who got them? I don't know when you got here. Oh, good for you, man. That must have been fun. Oh, okay. Well, you're not selling them then? You made it on ESPN? Wow. I done know me a real motherfucking star now, baby. Oh, I know me a star. Oh, you didn't sell them? All right. I was just checking, baby. I done know me a real star. Let me get that ready for you then, Andre, since you didn't sell them. Oh, boy. Monster. All right, guys, I'm dropping a dynasty filler. Be ready, guys. Can you subtract the dynasty? Yeah, bud, just tell me how much I owe you. I don't really know off the top of my head, Chad. Give me a final number. Kind of nutso here. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got, Chad? You got one mini, two minis. One mini, two minis. Two minis. Two minis and a full. So 18 and 18 is 36. Let's say 225. How does that sound, buddy? Which one are you, bro? So happy USA pounced the Dominican Republic. All right, so which one are you here? Look. Which one are you, bro? I'm the one with the black hat, maroon shirt. Black hat, maroon shirt. You see a maroon shirt. Oh, here? Oh, that's you? Oh, baby. I see you, baby. We done got us a real motherfucking star. Hey, baby. All right, guys, I'm going, fellas. If you didn't pay and you hit, I'm randoming off the card. I'm not checking $9 payments right now. If I give you my solemnly swear word, if you hit this card, I'm randoming it off. If you didn't send over. Alright, guys. Light lamp up to Hawaii. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Alright, guys, check it out. This is just for that one box of Dynasty real fast. It's one card. Seven times, kids. Seven times. Mini goes first. Mini goes first. Light lamp up to Hawaii. Top half are in. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Rick Cindy. To Rick Cindy. Wow, Ricky boy, you made in three, buddy. Sorry, Silv. No full. Indians to Dodgers. Indians to Dodgers. You dropped it too. Oh, I didn't see. I'm sorry, so. I'm sorry. You just gotta get my attention next time for that. I apologize, girl. You know that. I would never do that intentionally to you. One, two, three, four, five, six, and 7. You should know the code by now. You should know the code by now. That's the code. Nobody was taking any more fulls, so I just assumed everybody was me, you know. All right, guys, I'm going to line it. I'm going to bold it. All right, those are the teams, kids. Those are the teams. I got you, so let me know that. Boom, calling your name, girlfriend. Anybody trading? Anybody trading? Last call. Anybody trading? Anybody trading? Yes, no, maybe so. Anybody trading? About my boy like an hour ago. I'm like, where's my boy Kendra at, man? All right, I'm opening it, guys. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, Tater Chips. Dynasty Baseball, one boxer, guys. Best of luck. This is just a quickie. Standing up on all fours right there. Should be something pretty good in this box. I mean, we shipped one out, like I said, but... Oh, ho, ho, ho. Tell me who it is already, bro. Wow. No way. This could be a welcome back, and it is. Welcome back, Rick Cindy. This is a monster. Ichiro! Big, bro. That's a big boy, homie. That's a sick card, homie. I don't know what, but I was buying, me and D bought a few of these when they first dropped. It's probably a little less, but I think we were paying about $500 or $600 for these when they dropped. Maybe a little bit more. Yeah, big money, man. Big money. And, yup, that was with a $9 filler spot, guys. $9 filler spot just hit this card. Sickness, bro. All right, guys. I'm going to drop the filler for the case of this now, okay? Here is the case drop while I'm breaking this, fellas. It's a good price. The Marlins are in the filler. Marlins are in the filler. Yankees are in the filler. Giants, Cardinals, Red Sox, Angels, Mike Trout. How are the Angels in the filler, bro? How are the Angels in the filler? 14 spots, no losers. Full case of Dynasty. Ruth is out there. Trouts are out there. Ichiro's are out there. Maguire's are out there. Barry Griffey's are out there. First come, first serve, guys. Big teams, fellas. $80, 14 spots, guys. Full sealed case. All those teams remaining. Hell yeah, let's get it. And I'll see you guys on the other side. I can't believe the Angels are out there. One spot, really. It's just one of those days. All right, guys, let me finish this off. Here we go, fellas. If it fills, it fills. If it doesn't, it doesn't. All right, 13 left, guys. And, yo, you hit huge with the Broncos. Elway. Red Treadwell for the Vikings. Wide receiver number one, baby. Nice. Steve Young patch on over the Niners. Wow, Rusty. Oh, that's a big card, man. Very nice. Hill for the Bengals. Michael Thomas blue for the Saints. Regular wide receiver number 5 for my boy Kenny. Blue Flacco. It's just one of those days. 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 Where you at, Anton? Hey, yo, Anton over here. I got my boy Pooch Anton in the shoot. He my man from the east side. Don't cook me. We gonna shoot. Ho, Anton in the house. Diggs Copper for the Vikings. Huh? James White Refractor. And regular tight end 4. Kenny, you get those and the points. Grogan tie-dye for the Pats. Nice. Redemptions and points go to Kenny. And guys, anybody watching the video, the new guys who haven't seen that before, D just changed that up and he took a kind of a vote. Reason being, Bosa Blue is gold. Bo Jackson for the Raiders 410 is because you know, the price just went up so much on this stuff, and if people want to still break it for a reasonable price, I mean, we were just giving away. We did that for almost 40 cases, and we don't have a problem with that, except that, you know, to make 10 teams go up $10, the price of what that cost to buy that spot, I mean, that was just the logic thing to do, you know. D decided, I mean, you know, it's kind of smart. You know, I didn't like it at first, but then I'm thinking to myself, you know, it really makes sense, because, like, who wants to pay $10 more, you know, for the Ravens, or who wants to pay $10 more for, you know, the Vikings, you know, it makes sense, you know. It don't make a sense. Paul Pierce just got up. Paul Pierce, he just signed a pretty big deal with the Giants. Falk Blue. And Freeman for the Dirty Birds. Red Robinson for the Jags. Copper AJ Green. Aaron Rodgers Blue. And Red Teddy Bradshaw. And make, I was just saying hi, baby boy. Right? Does that not make sense, right, to put that spot in? I mean, and it's actually a good spot because you know you're guaranteed something. You know you're guaranteed X amount of cards, and you almost get your money back off the muscle. Does he handle their fireworks, Sean LG? Wait, who? Who? Does who handle the... Oh, you're a jerk off. I got it. Hey, I like the signing, especially if it gets the Adrian Peterson there for the Panthers. Worthy Blue McCoy for the Bills. Doxton tie dye. If it gets Adrian Peterson there, man, Adrian wants to win a Super Bowl, man. I know he does, man. He wants to win a Super Bowl. Who doesn't want to win a Super Bowl, bro? Adrian Peterson signing with the New York Giants. Watch, he's not retiring. New York Giants will sign Adrian Peterson. Could you imagine that? Quarterback number 2, regular prism. Bam! DeAndre Washington, RPA for the Raiders. Regular prism, tight end number 4. Higgins. Oh, this glove's gonna piss me off. I'm gonna double up. For sale in the store, JM. You can buy the redemption spot in the store now. Trust me, it makes sense. Derrick Henry Orange RPA. Wow, Skinny. I don't know where you just came from, but go back in the hole, Skinny. Wow, you don't say hi to me all night long, but you gotta say some crappy giant shit, bro. Wow, bro. I don't even believe you just came out with that stupid-ass comment to me, bro. Wow. And I always thought we were so tight, man. I looked at you as like, you know, like a role model figure, bro. Yak and Dak Berg for the Jets. Blue Dak. Bam, I told you hit big. Ty-Dye Lynch for the Bills. Burberry Blackberry for the Panthers. Gold Prism. Zeke Elliott Orange, I told you. Two. Sickness, right, bro? If you're willing to sell the Cowboys the rest of the break, I'll go 250. You know, considering you got those, already got the sick colors. I mean, I'll take a shot, bro, if you want to sell them to me now for 250. 250 cash, bro, right now. 250 cash I got on the Cowboys just for the rest of the break. You know, I mean, you already hit good. Might as well give them up for a little bit, right? Let somebody else hit a little something, you know? I mean, maybe. Collins, Copper, four-color RPA for the Sea Chickens. Holla if you hear me, Mr. Alex. Regular Prism wide receiver number 2. Reed, Copper. Allen for the Chargers. Why you gotta be greedy, bro? You can't sell them to me, bro. Come on, man. Let me get a shot with him, bro. What's up with that, man? Yeah. As long as my wife lets me, Cubs, I'm down, bro. Sunday is Meg's day. Oh, Meg's and JM. Regular Prism DP number 3. $250 on the points red. Buckner, tie-dye. Mike Thomas, RPA for the Saints. Barry the Bean Sanders, blue. All right, let's talk about why. Vince Jackson, let's talk about why first. Flacco, blue die cut. Bam! Meat Shepherd, jumbo patch for the G-Men. Let's talk about why first. Why are you asking about Cowboy fans? Curtis Martin, I mean, listen, I'll be honest with you, bro. The Cowboys aren't going to be as good this year. I'd hate to tell you all that. They're really not. There's almost no way they could be that good this year again. Fuller, it was a fluke. They won so many games. Connor Cook gold for the Raiders. Go get him, Big Adam, on YouTube. Yo, watch your mouth, Brizzle. Can't you sell him to me, bro? I'm saying, I thought we were friends and shit. Marshawn Lynch. Can't get a piece of the pie on me. Damn, Adrian. I thought we were friends because of the liquor. Once you share liquor with friends, I mean, you're supposed to be like, you know, Angus buddies for life, you know? That's, I just assumed, you know? I took that as a peace symbol. I remember the little things, baby. One, because they're rookies from last year, is from my town, and there are some bad rumors going around. Wait. Please let me know what you're talking about. Zeke might not even have a job anymore, bro. Nah, Zeke ain't going nowhere, but it's just, you know... And again, one accusation, I don't know, but you know, as much as I don't want to believe, let me tell you something. If I'm an athlete and I'm signed to millions of dollars, you know what, man, listen, I've been on both sides of the script, man. I've seen the worst, I've seen the toughest, I've seen all that. If you have the key to the kingdom, why would you mess it up over a poo nanny, bro? Like, what would make you do that? Nothing could make me do that, man. Nothing. I don't know, man. It's like, come on, bro. Like, why are you going to do that? What, you're in the public's eye. Like, I don't know. I guess they're so young. I don't know. I was dumb when I was young, too. Devonta Freeman, nice one. I don't know. Yicky, icky, sticky woods for the Bengals. And for the Browns, that card's, like, warped a little bit. That card is legit like a U, bro. So, what are you talking about, Dak? Let's get this straight. Are we talking about Dak right now, bro? Either which way, if you're talking about Dak, I need to know. I want to know, please. Regular redemption, running back 4. Doxton, orange. Red Pryor. Wide receiver 4, regular. Tie-dye, Keenan Allen. Precise, sick 4-color patch. You talking about Jalen Smith. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Doug Butler. Doug Baldwin, blue. Cooper for the Raiders. Brissett. I don't know why I just penny sleeved that card. My head's thinking about what you just said. He's not a rookie, though, right? He was like 2 years now, I think, right? I don't know, man. If I had all the money in the world, man. You know, they do go through a tough time, man. They do go through a tough time. They really do. They lost a lot of guys. And their offensive line, too. I mean, I think they lost a key player on the offensive line, if I'm not mistaken, right? Jeremy Cash. And it doesn't make sense to me why they would even lose some people. Hopkins, you know, because obviously, oh, that's out of 10. That's sick for the Texans. You know, they got to pay people. It's a little different than, like, you know, per se MLB and stuff. But, well, Mama have smaller wood for the Eagles. But it's like, why, if you want to win, why would you want to leave a Super Bowl contending team? Nice, Connor Cook, bro. Tie-dye, number 7 to 25. Why do you want to leave a team that has a shot to win the Super Bowl? And as much as I don't like them, I don't have any. I never make things up and lie. They have a shot to win. They always do. They have a shot to win. You know, especially with their young core. They have a shot. They definitely have a shot. I think they're going to be dramatically worse this year than most people are thinking. I'll be honest about that, though. I'm going to almost guarantee you that they are going to be dramatically worse. Dramatically worse, bro. All around the board. I still think regular redemption quarterback 3. I still think they're going to be, bam, meet Tyreek Hill RPA. I still think they're going to be, the rookies are going to do their thing. They're going to be good. Zeke's going to be great. Dak will be okay. He'll be better. He won't be better, but he won't be really that much worse. He'll be a little down from last year's numbers. These are my predictions, you know. Thank you, MJ. And again, you know, everybody has their opinions. I mean, you know, so. Wow. Bosa nameplate. Bam. Meet Vibe, buddy. Where you at, Vibe? Bam. You know, it's like Riggins. And again, if he didn't have that offensive line that he had this year, he wouldn't even have been, this wouldn't even been a conversation, bro. Bum dinger. You know? Reed, tie-dye. And Lynch. Doug Flutie, the weakest link in the O-line. Doug Free. weak link, you say? That kid had so much time, Wells. Wells, I had IMG back a long time ago, too. I didn't get a response. That kid had so much time to throw the ball this year. He probably had more time to throw the ball this year than kids doing fucking Little League, bro. He was never rushed, bro. Like, I mean... And even if they didn't lose anybody, let's talk about that. Even if they didn't lose nobody, who cares? Who's to say that... They didn't lose nobody, but who's to say they play as good this year again, that line? Even if the kid plays the exact same way he played last year. Wow, Broncos. Look at that, Adam. That's hot. Even if the kid plays the exact caliber, Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos, what are the odds that the offensive line plays the exact same game? Cardell Jones, RPA for the Bills. You know, what are the odds that that really does happen, you know? Yeah, I agree with MJ. They're about 10-win team. 10-win team. That's exactly where the Cowboys will be next year. 10-win team. And they will not win a division. See, here's the thing, though, with my team. I don't care if my team wins the division. They proved that this year. They don't have to win a division. Gronkowski, you know. Donald, tie-dye. Two bands, number five. Number five, bro. Tie-dye. Damn, man. Kenny! I was rooting for you, man. Still, tie-dye is huge. I mean, and quarterback number five could be Tom Brady in 10 years. I mean, Marshall Falk, whatever. Yeah, man. Tie-dye is a tie-dye, right? At 25, that's a rarity. Better than the golds. You tell me, pimp, low budget breaker. I like that, bro. You're a funny ass dude, man. Yeah. Well, I guess I didn't even see what I saw before. I thought I saw something. DP number five. I guess I was wrong. Braxton Miller. I don't know. I guess I was wrong. I thought I saw a big car before. Bush. There you go, Zeke. Copper X, loving it, man. 18 of 40 freaking 9. I knew that bitch was in there. I thought I saw it. I thought I saw a putty cat. I did. Yeah, bro. People need to just keep it real. It's right, homie. I agree. Ask this guy if he agrees. Ask that orange Zeke if he agrees. Bam, baby! Mean Green. Orange Rogers, 28 of 49. And to 99, Ely for the Panthers. Die cut. You know it, homie. I kept tricking you, right? Card is sick, bro. This could get messed up. We're really not gonna fill Dynasty, fellas. Yeah, that was sick, right, bro? Wide receiver 5-1, quarterback 5-3, wide receiver 4, running back 4, DP 3, wide out, wide receiver 2, tight end 4, Quarterback 2, tight end 4, and DP 5, and 250 points. Kenny, that's yours.
To fill everybody.